FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to connect to Backblaze B2 Cloud Storage with FileZilla Pro. In this tutorial, you will learn how to connect to Backblaze B2 Cloud Storage with FileZilla Pro. Before start, make sure you have our account ID and master application key. You can find them in the Backblaze B2 Cloud Storage Buckets page. You find the link in the video description. Launch FileZilla Pro. Start creating a site entry for your Backblaze connection. Click New in the Site Manager dialog box to create a new connection. Select Backblaze B2 as the protocol. Automatically, FileZilla Pro fills the host name. In the Account ID box, enter your account ID. In the Application key, enter your master application key. If everything is correct, FileZilla Pro will connect to your B2 cloud storage. On the right side, you see your buckets and files. In this video, you learned how to connect to Backblaze B2 with FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Amazon EC2, Backblaze B2, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.